Father's Day is the biggest day of the year to honor your father and feel proud to be his child. Times might have changed, but fathers are still the same with so much love and warmth for their kids. That's the main reason why every kid dreams to follow his or her father's footsteps. Bollywood is no different. On the occasion of Father's Day, let's have a look at 10 most doting fathers and their beloved children. Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan. Father is the megastar of the Indian film industry and is still ruling the nation at this age. Amitabh Bachchan is walking tall and towering, while Abhishek is, well, just tall. Even though AB's baby is praised for his acting abilities, he can never replicate his dad's success. Never has Bollywood seen a Baap Beta jury more adorable than Amitabh and Abhi. Rakesh and Hrithik Roshan. Whenever this duo comes together, they set the cash registers ringing at the box office vigorously. They created magic with Kahona Pyar Hai, Koi Mil Gaya and Krish. With such phenomenal successes in their kitty, the Roshans are one of the most powerful and influential families of B-Town. Rishi and Ranbir Kapoor. Well, there is one common thing between this dad-son pair, the tag of heartthrob of the nation. Rishi in his youth was well known for the impact he left on girls, and Ranbir seems to have inherited the same quality from his daddy dearest. Yash and Aditya Chopra. This father-son jury is born with the Midas touch. Industry's most established filmmaker, Yash Chopra and Aditya Chopra have a consistent success rate. They have gained success with one film after the other. Today, Yash and Aditya Chopra is a brand name in Bollywood, and there is nothing more prestigious than working with Yash Raj Productions. Dharmendra and Sunny Bobby and Esha Ehana. The Yamla Pagla Diwana of Bollywood have made their own identities with their stunning performances and wonderful on-screen presence. Dharmendra has always been protective about his two princesses, Esha and Ehana. Even though this Punjabi man wasn't keen about his daughters joining glam world, he later gave in for their happiness. He is also a doting father to his two sons, Bobby and Sunny Deol. Jitendra and Tushar Ekta. Jumping Jack Jitendra was one of the most sought-after stars in his heydays. With several blockbusters, Jitu was every girl's dream man. However, his son Tushar couldn't recreate the same magic with his movies. But on the other hand, Beti Ekta Kapoor made a name for herself on television and movies she produced and is known as the Zarina of small screen. Randhir and Karishma Kareena. Who needs introduction to the Kapoor family? The first family of Bollywood is a talent house, and Randhir Kapoor is one among them. Born to showman Raj Kapoor, you can expect no less from Randhir too. And daughters Karishma and Kareena have kept the tradition alive. It was industry's loss when a talent like Karishma quit movies. However, her sister Bebo is currently the reigning queen of Bollywood. Shatrughan and Sonakshi Sinha. For Papa Shatrughan Sinha, it was the proudest moment to see his daughter on silver screen in Dabang. Popularly known as Shotgun, Shatrughan is a powerhouse of talent. And so is his daughter. Sonakshi is considered the next hot thing of Bollywood post Dabang success and is set to break her papa's records. Anil and Sonam Kapoor. Anil Kapoor's claim to fame was instant, and he is now rocking all the way to Hollywood. Noticed for his dance moves, thick mustache and some stellar acts, Anil was also a small part of Oscar-winning film Slumdog Millionaire. Now his beloved baby Sonam is making news in Bollywood. Though Sonam's films have not fared well at the box office, she is definitely a true style icon of the industry. Mahesh and Pooja Bhatt. Ace filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt is credited for making path-breaking movies. He is one director who has presented many hot and sexy discoveries in his films. And one of the finest discoveries of Mahesh is his daughter Pooja Bhatt. After winning accolades for her acting skills, Pooja followed her father and turned to filmmaking. Now both daddy and his girl are contributing their share towards the Hindi cinema. So this Sunday, don't miss the chance to show your father how much you love him. Happy Father's Day! This is Sonal Vaikar for Rajshree.com.